My precious baby boy. How I remove my baby's cradle cup. As you can see, I applied some petroleum jelly. I saw some videos that they are recommending to leave it overnight, but I just decided to leave it for a few hours before his bath. I'm using this comb to brush it gently, and a mouth soap to rinse it off. So happy baby, happy mommy. That's all. Bye bye.